I got back in town a day before I'd planned to. I smiled and said I'll sure surprise my wife. I don't think I'll phone, I'll just head on home, 'cause I didn't know the cold hard facts of life. I passed a little wine store on the corner. I pictured pink champagne by candlelight. I stopped the car right then, got out and hurried in, my mind not on the cold hard facts of life. A stranger stood there laughing by the counter. He said, I'll take two bottles of your best. Her husband's out of town and there's a party. He winked as if to say, you know the rest. I left the store two steps behind the stranger. From there to my house, his car stayed inside. But it wasn't till he turned into my drive that I learned I was witnessing the cold hard facts of life. I drove around the block till I was dizzy. Each time the noise came louder from within. And then I saw our bottle there beside me. And I drank a fifth of courage and walked in. Lord, you should have seen their frantic faces. They screamed and cried, please put away that knife. I guess I'll go to hell, or I'll rot here in this cell. But who taught who the cold hard facts of life? Who taught who the cold hard facts of life?